55 mils of blood, so you've got all together, and then you inject it into the bottle which is in there, which is actually just going to show you the
image.
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah.
So that's, we don't need it.
Yeah.
This is a good bit coming out. You have just...
Just make sure it's all kind of all loose so we can get it all. And that's that.
Should get about 6 mils or so, isn't it?
Yeah, we've actually got a big yield, we've got 7.
Oh, nice, we can hopefully get more.
So it goes into here, so again, this the one with the spare cap on it is the one it goes into.
To the green, to the yellow, yeah?
So it goes into the yellow one, yeah. So in here, there's some polyacrylamide beads, and it's just mixing them up. They get filtered out in this process, so they don't go into the patient, but they work as a bit of a sponge, kind of to absorb more of what we don't want to give the patient, and a slight abrasive to sort of break the cells up to it. Okay.
Let's do this. Shall we just take it in our 10 mil first and then?
Yeah.
So here is the 10 mil.
So
is
it the same way?
Just
take out the.
But there's only what we want now.
Just leave it. Can I still have a tray, please? Leave it. Tray.